Where have you brought your mum, Toby? You brought her to the orchard, haven't you? Hey? We didn't want to go anywhere noisy and busy, did we? So you knew mum would like the orchard, didn't you? Hey? A bit boring for little man, but... And I think we came to see the cows, but they're right down there today. Probably all wrapped up in a barn, hopefully somewhere up there. We've seen lots of birds, haven't we? And it's very windy. Very cold. Put the hooves up for the night, Dad said.
Dancing on ice, aren't we?
Are they getting ready for dancing on hooves? Hey. Well, it was nice for you to bring your mum here. I had to see you in all your gear. I had to wrap you up. You have got to stay warm, haven't you? Two hats, a scarf. Ooh, mum is toast. She's going home now. Nice warm drink, chicken slices, Toby, and then a night of telly. Say night-night. Say night-night. Well, it's just afternoon, but this will probably be your night-time post, so... Oh, mum's getting all confuddled. It's a rage, Toby, isn't it? Hey. So then, say bye.